Bienvenidos a En Casa No Me Quedo, una guía para que salgas y disfrutes de lo mejor de tu ciudad. En el marco del Festival Ciudad Emergente, Buenos Aires recibió la visita de un fotógrafo que se convirtió en un verdadero referente. Estoy hablando de Bob Gruen, amigo personal de John Lennon, quien registró en imágenes 9 años de la vida del legendario personaje. La muestra que se lleva a cabo aquí en el Centro Cultural Recoleta lleva por nombre John Lennon, sus años en Nueva York, y reúne 120 fotografías tomadas entre 1971 y 1980. En su paso por Buenos Aires, conversamos con él.
I feel very honored to be part of the John Lennon memory and to be able to carry the message. I think that it's more important for people to listen to John Lennon than I'm helping them to find out about John Lennon. My voice is not so important except to tell people to listen to John Lennon. I'm stepping out. I'm stepping out. I first met John Lennon through an interview for a magazine, and I took some pictures and they liked my pictures. And they wanted to use in their album cover for sometime in New York City. And then they said they would like me to come more often and take more pictures. The last picture was just a couple of days before he died, about 2 days before he passed away. I was in the recording studio. We were making great plans to go around the world on a world tour. And we were talking about where we were going to eat in Paris and where we were going shopping in Japan. He was looking forward to going back to England. And then 2 days later, he passed away. Developing those pictures that I took 2 days before, and my doorman rang my bell and told me that he heard on the radio that John was shot. I felt the deepest pain, and 30 years later, I still feel that pain.
Don't help below us. Above us, only sky.
We didn't really talk about the Beatles much, but the last time I saw him, he was producing a record with Yoko Ono, a new single, and he told me that he was very proud to have worked with two of the best artists in the world, Yoko Ono and Paul McCartney. And I don't know if everybody agrees, but I agree and John agrees, and he was very proud to work with the Beatles.
You may say I'm a dreamer, but I'm not.
Esto fue solo un resumen de En Casa No Me Quedo. El programa completo lo podés ver en Ciudad Abierta. Hasta pronto.